wanted to talk to you
about. Oh, yes, yes.
Is there someplace quiet we can go?
Sure.
Are you writing a book?
Oh, yes.
Like your brother?
Well, you know, different from my brother, but...
He's a great writer, isn't he?
Yes, he is. So anyway.
Actually, I have some photos I wanted to show you.
Okay. All right.
Sure. We became quite close, your father and I, in the last few months. Ended up spending quite a lot of time together.
Right.
Here's me and your father in Regent's Park.
Oh, yeah.
And here we are on top of one of those London buses. It's a terrible picture of me.
So where did you and my dad meet?
Just around.
Oh, hello.
Simon. Are you all right?
Yes. Keep coming, you. Join the others.
Here we are in at a fancy costume party in Kensington. That's your dad, dressed up as a Roman centurion.
So, in what capacity were you actually friends with my dad? I mean, I don't mean to be, but he never mentioned you to me, and. And yet you have all these pictures where you're going around like you're...
I know this must come as quite a shock to you. I'm sure he would have told you himself, but I guess he wasn't sure how you'd react.
Does my mother know about this?
No. And there's really no reason why she should find out. Just as long as I get what's owed to me.
What?
Well, I think I deserve something. I mean, your father and I were lovers, and... No, he left me absolutely nothing in his will. How do you think that makes me feel? No, I'll tell you how that makes me feel. Cheap. Like a cheap slut. Don't you think I deserve something?
What do you want?
Well, I think about £15,000 should do it.
£15,000? I'm supposed to be buying a flat.
Well, that's up to you.
Hang on a minute. You think you can come in here and show me a few pictures of you and my dad on a bus? And that counts as proof. That's not fucking proof of anything. What is that? Oh, Jesus.
Now, I don't want to. But I will go out there and I will show these photographs to every single person. Do you really want me to do that?
You wait here. Wait here.
Daniel, I was just telling...